October. This week has really been seen as the first test of the government's long-term borrowing ability. Since investors began to wonder last month whether the U.S.'s prized AAA credit rating may be living on borrowed time, and has Sunday.